today. Riding fast. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin. I knew how scared you'd be. I'm not sure what I would have done if you had a dad.